Sweet.
That's about right.
Yeah. And in one of our placement games, there was a master on the other team. Or whatever. Or diamond. Yeah.
Sweet. So for that whatever was reason.
Yeah. Yeah. And yeah, we're pretty irritated.
Man, it makes sense. That's really annoying. I'm sorry, man.
Joe's a bronzing flex.
Yeah. I'm flex, I'm shit. Just because I played with, like, I don't know. I played with a bunch of people doing my flex promos, and, like...
You guys kept on losing.
Yeah, because we would do games with, like, a bunch of people.
You
like,
would have bronze, silvers, and golds, and plats.
Yeah, and then, like, everyone just not play...
Together.
So, yeah.
Yeah, because what, your buddy...
Hey, it's Laney.
Hey.
Hello.
Hi.
So, what did you do?
I got selected for the Nationals team time trial group, so...
Holy shit.
I'm happy about that.
That's like a...
You ready for that?
Yes.
That's a really hard effort. And the team needs you to be the strongest of the strong.
Got it.
I think you can do it, but you gotta have your training on point.
I've put in, on average, around 13 or 12 hours the past 2 weeks when it really ramped up.
Hey Mason, good. You can hear me, right?
What?
Mason.
Yeah?
You can hear
very
me, right?
Far away.
Yeah.
Okay. I don't feel like hooking up my mic because then you'll hear Joe's clicking.
And my that's fair.
And I'll hear two mics and two Joes?
Yep. Because Joe's has his a lot higher than mine.
Yeah.
What? I'm top? Oh, Jesus Christ. Good luck.
You want jungle?
Mason, I'm better top lane.
Okay.
You know who I don't want to deal with ever? Is this.
Yeah.
Ever. Yeah. I don't
care. Yeah. She hit me with two autos and took away 3/4 of my health last game. That was cool.
Oh jeez, yeah. She's
yeah,
so
it was before
right
the Silver Bolt proc too.
Yeah, she's
it pissed me off.
It's insane how much damage she can do just with her Q. Like I almost don't understand why they didn't just make her three stack mechanic like her main damage mechanic rather than having like the Q damage in there too, but I don't know.
So what are you up to, Lane?
I was gonna check and see if this quest on World of Warcraft wasn't bugged anymore. But then I'll play maybe a few games before I have to go to bed.
Neat.
Okay. Joe, who do you want
banned? Hey, Kat. Who do I want banned? Who do I want banned? Who do I want banned? Let's ban, fucking,
5 seconds, Joe.
We're banning LeBlanc.
That works. That's a safe ban.
Hey, Mason, you want me to pick your jungle?
Sure, I don't really care.
Because I don't know what I'm going to pick yet.
I have almost everything except for the new stuff.
For who?
I don't have Camille yet.
Oh, I don't care.
Do I have Fled?
Open?
I think I have Fled. Who do you want to play?
I might actually play Camille.
Ooh.
She is kind of sitting there.
Yeah, Camille's doing all right.
If you can get the Camille... Pick up the Camille.
Hey Joe, yeah. you want to do it for me?
Sure.
And then I'll pick for you.
Cool. You got Cat, right?
I have every champion. Okay,
good. Yeah, because their mid was already taken, so I doubt they're gonna be picking a Cat anytime soon.
Oh god.
Hey Cat, how you doing? Nice to see you again. It's been a while.
You want Cat?
It's been
right?
A few days. Yeah, Cat. Cat.
Oh, that's our Riven
jungle.
A Riven jungle. Ooh.
Yes.
Sexy. Oh.
Wait. Riven, is their team?
Could it be a Riven?
It's probably
Riven support. Oh, let's switch.
I want to see Riven and Callista Bob.
Hey, oh yeah, let's switch.
That's what I was.
Okay.
I am gonna melt the tanks.
Please do, so I don't have to deal with shit.
Their armor just will belongs to me.
They are gonna be very, very AD heavy, so building some early AD is gonna be nice. Doing pretty good, how am I? I am doing pretty awesome as well. Just, you know, lounged around all day. It was just really relaxing. A really relaxing just, couple days.
Sucking cack.
Oh, you know.
Yeah.
As I do. That's just how it goes.
I really don't know who I'm against.
I'm against
Renekton because that Sejuani has.
All right, Sejuani's bot.
Yep.
Unless they forgot Smite, that would be amazing.
That would be amazing, wouldn't it?
I'm guessing it's Twisted Fate mid, then probably Riven Jungle, but yeah, it's Riven Jungle. Renekton has Ignite, so he's going for the early kill pressures.
Yeah, Mason, I may need your help with that.
I'm grabbing
some
more
water. Guessing Camille does not win against Renekton.
No! No,
I haven't played her at all.
No, she does not against Renekton because he can all in and Camille can all in too, but he's going to heal more than I do.
Right.
That's going to be the issue.
So if I cleared jungle and then just came in and touched his butt, would that work?
Hopefully.
Yeah, you guys should be able to set something up pretty easily. I mean, the nice thing about Camille is that she's relatively safe because you have your bolt, which is...
You mean I can run away with it here?
Yeah. So.
And I'll have my ice dildo, so that's a thing.
Yeah. Jeez, you're gonna do pretty well against the, their team. They have three tanks. Or three pseudo tanks, at least.
Fucking Trundle.
Yeah. Should be good.
Is Riven connected for you guys yet?
Nope. Hey, this might be a
remake.
Yes.
Minor Haven said ice dildo Craig Gavin.
Oh my god.
Nope, there's Riven.
Huh. Alright.
So Lane, have you started your quest yet?
Yeah, I have to restart everything because it's a scenario. So it's probably going to take me like a half hour.
That's a while.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, you know what I don't need? Flash.
Why don't you need Flash?
Just Flash at the beginning of the game.
Oh, nice going, Mason.
Brilliant.
No, I haven't done that yet. Actually, I do that norm sometimes, just to piss off Joe. It's
yeah,
great.
I know.
I heard if you flash, you get to lane quicker.
Ooh. Oh wait, shit. I don't want.
Oh god, I was thinking you're really doing the fucking dark seal start.
I am doing the dark seal start. I always do the dark seal start.
Dude, he's gonna shit on that Twisted Fate because Twisted Fate isn't mobile.
Yeah.
And then he's gonna start rolling around and just fucking up the Callista.
Exactly.
Because Callista is kinda mobile, but not mobile enough.
Oh,
Riven,
yeah.
On the other hand, Riven has the stuns and the mobility, so she might get away.
Yeah, the only thing I need to worry about is the Riven, the Sejuani. Everyone else is gonna be too slow for their CC for me to be able to do my damage. I can jump around with all that shit.
But see, then I'm gonna pillar the Sejuani and then ult her, so she'll just get fucking wrecked.
Yeah.
So it'll be great. Or we'll lose a horrible, horrible. one of the two. There is no middle ground.
Probably. Oh yeah, Mason, I'm gonna need you because you want long swords and pot.
He wants that booty.
Yeah.
All right, let's see.
Joey's not dead.
Yeah, but I did shit tons of damage to him. Yeah, he's gonna have to back. If he pokes his head out. Oh no, he's still here.
Oh my god. Ugh.
Who dat?
Oh god.
What's up, dude?
You guys just keep getting right in the game. As soon as
Jeez, your mic is dead.
If Lane wants to jump over and join us,
we would have five.
Then Brian could join us, and we can play Brenner. Five squads. Oh, with Brenner, I don't know if I want to play with that guy. Kidding, I like Brenner.
Yeah, dude, he's getting hard to carry over here. Yeah, sure. ISU is down 8, guys.
As usual.
Probably. Auburn got shit on by Kentucky.
MF, why did you go so far in?
We should see about getting Overwatch on that right now. Or do you not want to try it?
Hey, White Shadow Wolf, how you doing?
Bad.
Oh, fuck. Ooh, whoops, shit.
My bad. That one, we're next to Blair. Not you, Mason. Not you.
I was gonna say, who's pinging my flash?
Are you guys doing flex or just the normal?
Flex.
Flex. Joe, help. Joe.
I'm coming.
Joe, help. Joe, help. Touch the button.
Nice. Good shit. Good job. Thank you for calling that. I should have called that or caught that earlier, but thank you for
the baits.
That was good.
I could have stayed in a little bit longer, but
it's probably good
that I just want to get out.
Yeah, it better be safe in this game. That's who the hot guy on my screen was. Thank you. Boost my ego a bit. Shit, I want this. I am doing pretty fantastic. I am just kind of chilling, doing my stream thing.
I'd rather clear red side than be top.
Better.
I know, but I'm almost to my ult.
There we go. So I should be able to get this, and then. Well, thank you.
Oh god, here we go.
Makes me feel pretty good about myself, you know. Hey, Raikou, long time no see.
All right, I'm gonna play this game.
I am having the most relaxing weekend I've had in a long time. It's been nice. I've been just hanging with a few people and oh, Riven's on top.
I know what she is again. She likes staying up here.
I'm so slow.
Damn it.
We exceed expectations in everything.
Hey, thanks for the follow. Tykos. Thank you for that follow, man. Thank you. How are you doing, Tykos? What class is canceled for me? I'd actually have all my classes canceled. Martin Luther King Day is...
Oh.
TF's going bot. It's like an in-session day or something like that, so all of the classes on campus are... I don't know. Or they just don't let... what am I trying to say? They just get rid of all of classes for today.
Now the question is, could I kill the Renekton?
Sitting on in Shadow's room.
Mason,
nice.
He doesn't have Ignite.
Nice. Oh, cool. Well, I'm glad to meet you.
Oop. Mason, he doesn't have Ignite. He doesn't
have Fire. Yeah, I don't know where he went. I think he backed.
He probably did, but I'm coming back
home. I know, but I'm not letting this farm go to waste.
True.
Oh, fuck. Fuck me! The fucking ribbon was there right when I fucking didn't want her to. Fuck, that's so stupid. Goddamn. Shit. Yeah, tomorrow I have my stats course, and then I also have my entomology course. Oh, that's so stupid. Fucking up this TF, but Riven was there right when she needed to be. Exactly when she needed to be.
By the way, he's still missing.
Oh, you gonna do it? Oh yeah, he's out of mana too! Kill him! Fuck yes! Oh yes! Fuck yeah! Dude, good job, good shit. Got no classes. Hell to the yeah.
I booped his butthole.
Yeah, you fucking did. Good job, thank you.
It's like, hey, that guy doesn't have mana. Hey, I do have mana. Hey, how you doing?
How you doing, girl? I'm doing good, girl. Hey, do we want to take the dragon soon?
Yeah.
I'm gonna go bot. Let him push up a bit.
They're not in the call.
Yeah, they're not in the call, are they?
No, Joe, they are not.
I need 5 more gold. Rip.
Oh, fuck me. I misplayed that so hard, but... She flashed,
Ribbon's
didn't she?
Top. Ribbon's
yeah,
top.
Ribbon's all right, top. Cool.
Got stranded at my friend's for like half a day due to the ice storm. Holy shit.
Joe, Riven's top. Dargon.
Oh, Dargon? I'm gonna... Mind if I push out mid real quick? You got the ADC, so... Good shit. Oh, fuck me. I shouldn't have gone in. I should not have gone in. I'm a fucking dumbass. That's what I am. Fuck me. Oh, it's so stupid. Been in PJs all day. I am right there with you. I'm wearing my green PJs. All the comfiness. I have like 13 pairs of PJs, so I'm pretty comfy. Pretty comfy right now. This Riven is just ganking like a madman.
Yeah, mostly me.
Oh no, she's been everywhere.
Feels like all women do.
I don't think she's bot much.
No.
That's what is that? That's it's a bias. It's not confirmation bias. It's
Joe, stop being technical.
Well, no, it's Yeah, it's like thinking things only happen to you because the only knowledge you have are the things that happen to you.
I'm trying.
Good shit.
Whew. You know what? We're gonna.
Georgia, at least he's wearing pants. That's an improvement.
So he's gonna shove that out.
Riven wasted her ult.
Oh, make sure we got a whale on this before he gets it.
Did TF really go in?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Why the fuck would he go in? That's so fucking stupid. What the hell?
I agree. Hey, Riven's here. Do you want to kill the Riven?
Do it. Kill the guys.
Oh, no. Okay. Nope.
I'm out of mana.
Listen, sorry. I'm out.
I'm gonna back the fuck up. Excuse me.
I got that Deadman's.
Oh jeez, I think I caught something.
Holy shit, I'm 6-1.
Yes.
What the fuck, you're 6-1? You were more fed. Damn, man. Holy shit. Carry me.
Okay, so I'm going Orc next.
Sounds like a plan.
Yeah, Mason, you and I are going to have to feed.
Bitch.
Alright, I wanted to give that to you, but I didn't want him to give give him a chance to get his Q off.
Hey Sej, what's up?
She wants to beat you in the face, Joe.
Does she though?
Hey Joe, have you seen Riven?
Oh she's top, she's top. Of course she is. She's always top. I'm coming. If you can make it out.
Nope.
Use your thing. Oh fuck, oh it's bullshit.
I helped.
I'm coming. Oh god. You're not even gonna need me. Actually, you know what?
Take it. I was gonna give that one to you.
Oh thank you. You were a saint amongst people.
See, because I'm fed enough. I need to start spreading it around.
That's fair.
So guys, we now know if Riven's nowhere to be seen, she's probably top lane.
That is actually a pretty true statement.
I was like, huh, I haven't seen her for... Oh, fuck. See, for some reason, this Renekton thought he could fight me. But I have almost as much farm as him. And 6 more kills. Oh, Riven's here. I don't want to be here anymore.
I'm coming top. I'm going to worm around. Oh, jeez. Yeah, they're not going to catch you. Not even close.
I am out.
We could probably kill her if you want. She's... couple levels below.
I have no mana.
Oh yeah, I guess she would. Yeah, she'd be. I thought you guys had Gromp or Krug's up, so she'd be going for that, but no, she's booked it. Oh shit. Do you mind if I take your raptors? I didn't ask, I'm sorry.
I don't care.
Okay, cool.
Like I said, I am fed enough.
That's fair.
I need to keep it going.
We gotta kill this bastard! It's killing me!
Ribbon's going.
I'm gonna kill the Renekton.
Got the ribbon. When Joe steals the kill.
No, I'm not sure if you saw how close I was to that. Or how close she got to actually stealing that. Just, are you diving under tower?
Yeah.
Are. Okay.
I told you I was gonna kill him, so I did. Also, he flashed.
Oh, okay.
Hey, let's kill that.
We should.
Here, let me tank it.
Oh shit! I fucking fucked that up.
No, don't worry, we're here. Like, we're kind of secretly the opposite side, we're here. I want that fucking
Oh.
That makes me so indescribably happy.
Oh, you think, should we do it?
Right
no,
there.
Oh, true. That's a good idea. Good idea. That was almost good.
Don't worry. I ulted Sejuani so she couldn't run away.
No, yeah.
Fight me. Joe's not over on the side yet.
Oh my god, fucking Callista. Oh damn it, I had my hex deck too. I didn't see I had my hex deck. I'm a fucker. I'm a fucking fucker. That's what I am. I'm a fucking fucker. I fuck the fucks.
Oh my god.
Holy shit, that quad. She's been shut down this entire game. How did she fucking get. What?
She wasn't shut down this entire game.
Oh, touche.
Our bot lane has been doing pretty shit this entire game.
Oh, your roommate moved out? Nice. Wait, or no. Was that a good thing or a bad thing? I actually don't remember. Okay, alright, MF.
Why is MF in their base?
Because she was down in bot lane.
Yeah.
And then she got caught.
Damn sad life. Brilliant.
That Callista's gonna be a problem.
Yeah, she is, but I'm gonna ult the shit out of her. Joe!
I'm coming around behind him. I'm gonna come touch their butts.
She's not. Yo, I'm taking it!
I should probably, you know. Here we go.
Hey Mason, if you engage on her, I can also. Oh boy, I can also list her. That's even better. Okay, time to leave. Nope.
No? Are we doing this?
Oh, not yet. Okay, now we leave.
Oh, it took a thing.
Oh,
ripped.
Hi, Mason.
Everybody ran away, and I was like, wait, where's it? Oh.
Mason, I'm like quarter health.
Yeah, we kind of overstayed a bit.
I'm I'm a quarter health. I don't feel like dying. Joe, go clear up top.
That's what I'm doing. No, nice. I didn't hate her. We were friends, but it's nice to have a big room. That is understandable. Totally. I totally agree there. Having a big room is pretty nice.
Shit. Couldn't steal it. Oh. I'm coming.
We're fine.
Riven is in here. Riven is right there.
Fighter. I'm trying to get you.
There we go.
I don't have smite, so we should either try to kill the Twisted Fate or.
Well, Riven's down, so.
I know, but he could come in and throw his cards or something, but he's mid lane.
I'm gonna take this. I'm gonna go mid.
Cutting him off.
Nice. Oh shit, good job. Oh, he fucked up.
Mike!
I wasn't gonna take it, I was just gonna stab.
No, MF was gonna take it. I need to be at least somewhat BP.
No, nice, I don't hate her, we're friends, nice to have a big room. And to be able to give the extra bed to friends that steal my blankets. Oh my god, and you just legit just ate, but you're already hungry again. Honestly, I feel that on a spiritual level. I'm right there with you.
Hey,
it's your boy Richie that. Rich. Hey, what's up, Rich? Richard, how you doing?
Don't worry, guys. I found Ribbon.
Let's do that. Then let's do that. Says Cat in chat, and you think they're talking about you, but Joe's actually using Cat. Basically, yeah. What up?
Do I know I'm overextended? Yes. Do I care? No.
You are overextending like a motherfucker. Oh, dude. We can kill him. Oh, leave. Whoa. Okay. Whoa. Oh, get out! Fuck!
How did you pull that out?
I don't know.
There we go! Fuck yeah! Fucking yeah! There we fucking go. That was good shit. We are gonna win this right here. You are good. That's good to hear, man. That's really good to hear.
Actually, Joe, we got
it. Do? Oh, yeah, we do. Top. Yeah.
Oh! Damn it. I'm back. Bye, guys. Pray to God, Joe. Don't you fucking do it.
That flash
was just depressing.
That flash
in the arms of the angels.
We don't want to fight this. Back off.
Yeah, I mean we can.
But I'm not there.
But
we don't.
We're so far ahead.
Yeah.
That's gold that we don't need to take risks.
That's true. That's a good point. We don't want to throw. You are thinking like a plat dude.
Trying to be plat.
I can dig it. Oh shit, you fucking serious, Jeff. Man? You fucking serious?
I've stayed by the MF.
You just flashed over a wall. Are you serious right now?
Yep.
Goddamn, he's fucking
mad. Joe, I want you to kill him until he's dead.
Oh,
he's the blast cone.
Yeah. Sorry, Joe, I couldn't get over the walls.
No, do it. Is there a nine here watching Joe play League on a cancer champ? Hey, Katarina's fun as fuck.
But you didn't deny that she's a cancerous Joe.
I don't think we need to.
I wouldn't say she's cancerous. She's actually pretty difficult to play, but if you let her get ahead, then it's gross. And if they had any forms of really hard CC, like Nautilus or Leona, that joke could do anything.
Yeah, it'd be long, consistent CC is her killer now. It used to be anything that it disrupts channels was her old... her old counter, but now it's long because most of her damage is dependent on her being mobile. So as long as she can remain mobile for the most of the time,
suffocate them,
then she's fine.
Oh no, Joe. Oh man, Joe, yeah. All
right, we can do this. We can go in. No
going back. I need to go save Joe.
Hashtag melted.
That's hilarious.
Right, I'm diving.
Alright, going in.
I'm tanking. We're good.
There we go. I literally just stood there and... oh my god, it's so good.
Yeah. Yo, remember, if there's...
who needs minions?
You're playing her much better tonight than the last one. Thank you! I like to believe I'm doing better at Katarina. I'm learning. I'm still double fisting that. Bitch.
I won't let it happen.
Easy peasy lemon squeezy.
Joe, have you noticed when it's normally up there, we do well?
Yeah. We do pretty great, you know? We do work. We do good stuff. We do the Lord's work. That's what we do.
Hashtag S plus bitches.
Bro.
I got an A.
A, yeah. Got an S. What up, man? How you doing? What up?
God damn it, guys. I got an A.
Swag.
Fuck.
That and you were drunk. Yeah, it's true. That's pretty true. I don't play too great when I'm when I'm drunk off my ass. Thankfully, no one's buying me shots this stream, so I have no shots lined up. What up? To drink? Oh yeah, we have a bunch of alcohol to drink. Yeah. All right, we going again?
Late.
What?
How's your quest going?
I'm done.
Did you beat it?
Doo, 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 doo.
Nice.
Trunk Joe is more entertaining. Well, you know, I accept it. Drunk me is fun me.
I'm gonna watch if I get top again.
How is Victoria? All right, were we waiting for Brian?
Brian's in a game. He won't be out for a while.
Yeah.
Because he's only playing like 20.
That's fair.
I have 4 chests and no keys. I have a problem.
4 chests and no keys? I have... let's see. I have 8 chests and 2 key fragments. Hey, there we go. Hi, Victoria.
Oh God, is Victoria in there now?
Victoria is here.
Hello.
Victoria.
Victoria, the friend.
Who's a friend?
Really quiet, brother.
Touche. Hey Joe, you know what I'm gonna pick next game?
What?
Is your favorite?
Is it
Jax?
Vi? No. No, 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 no. Don't pick Aatrox. Don't pick Aatrox.
Oh.
Oh my god.
That'll be hilarious.
Oh my god, dude, I hate Aatrox. He's just the worst. He's just the worst.
Joe, I would join, but I got school tomorrow. Have we played a game in which I played Aatrox and did poorly?
No.
Not you personally, but I mean,
there you go.
It's the fact that the fact that Aatrox's kit isn't like conducive to a team fight. Like he can do stuff like 1v1, and that's like neat, but like he doesn't have like any hard CC aside from his knockup, which is on like a 15-second cooldown.
So you need Tryndamere's a better choice.
And he does a fuck ton of damage. He does AoE damage with his ult.
But
he has all the sustain.
But comparing that to like, I don't know, like a Trundle. Like look at Trundle. Trundle's tanky.
Yes.
He steals a ton of shit. Resistances and shit. He heals a shit ton. He does shit tons of damage. He's got a massive AoE slow that might as well be a stun. That also knocks away people, so it disrupts channels. He's also got massive attack speed and an area that massively increases movement speed. Like he's just Aatrox doesn't do much compared to other dudes. Like I'm not against Aatrox specifically, but when you compare Aatrox to the grand scheme of other like dudes, like the other dudes are better.
Yo, what
if I'm not arguing that point. I'm just saying I'm not bad at Aatrox.
Oh yeah, I mean you're a god at Aatrox. I definitely say that. Yeah. So
what about Tryndamere?
Yeah, if you guys want to join the Discord, feel free to join the Discord and lurk a bit. Just make sure that the comms are kind of quiet because we are doing ranked, so I just want to make sure that the comms remain on point, you know.
On point.
You mean
on point. Here we go. Accept. Pro lurker. Touche.
Joe, you're top.
I'm top. Oh, who's good top?
Camille.
I don't know, man.
Nasus, Darius, Fiora, Mundo.
I mean, Joe, if you want to support, you can support. I'm being dead serious, Joe. If you want to support, you can support.
You don't know Joe very well.
I know. He won't do it.
Okay, let's see. Okay, this cat better be fucking good. If he's not good, then I'm gonna be.
There are two roles that Joel does not play. First, support. Second, jungle.
Oh yeah, I would say jungle is my first no play because I don't know how to play jungle at all. Like I don't even know how to clear right.
Run around and kill camps and then run into lanes and kill things. That's how it goes.
That makes sense.
I could also play Xin Zhao or Vi, but I only need one more level 7 token to get my Trundle level 7. So there's that.
You know what? I'll play Garen.
Dara.
Ayo.
Who dat?
No.
It's your face.
Maybe
got
Lissandra?
It.
Maybe.
It's the first roll button, aka Richie Rich item.
How you doing?
Hey girl, how you doing? What up? Mm-hmm. What that mouth do though?
You see my guy?
Did you just say what that mouth do though?
Yeah, what of it? You wanna fight? You wanna fight? Let's fucking fight. Go. Fucking go.
Joe's always interested in what the mouth does.
Oh, you know it. Oh. Girl, you know it. Okay. Who the hell? Okay, so I do that.
I would really love to join.
Oh wait, what the fuck?
Someone left.
Oh, shit.
Who wants to join?
Richie Rich.
Okay.
I don't think you're able to do.
Lane.
Are you? What level are you, Rich?
Where am I fighting him?
Lane's. Wait. I'm not even on lead yet.
Are you level 30?
Me?
Yeah.
I've been level 30 like for 3 years.
Oh shit. Oh, I'm thinking of Soup. Soup's not level 3. That's right. You're so down. Oh, dude. Chem
Soup
sucks.
Will never be Warm Poos.
Yeah, never. The lanes I play are jungle, mid, and PC.
Guess what he's playing, Joe? Because you already
Rich.
Know me. I can't do it. You already
Rich
know me.
One.
I can't do that.
Why do you have like,
Which, what's your summoner name?
Why do you have Rich?
I don't. Are you on League right now?
No, not right now, but I'm getting on. I shouldn't be on, but whatever.
Joe, you already know. You don't want to put me in that position that's left.
Oh, yeah?
Ever.
Oh, yeah?
You see what position's left. You don't want to ever do that.
God,
I haven't cool. been paying attention for the past 22 years of my life. I'm not about to start now.
Whatever, Joe.
Fridge, get on.
Yeah, I'm getting on.
Somebody dodged, so we are filling up the roster.
Hey, Soup, how you doing?
I hope you're good at ADC, because I can't play that worth a damn.
Yeah, I'm pretty good. I'm
okay, good, because I can't play that worth a damn.
I'm basically the guy in the background in the Twitch stream.
Yeah.
Soup would never be.
Yeah, I'm the guy in the background that played top lane last game. Yo, what?
Oh, brilliant.
Oh.
Let's try off the stream. I got school tomorrow. I should be on.
School.
Ha. School. Wait. 8 a.m.?
You're so school, Joe.
I'm seriously not looking forward to driving to school tomorrow.
Yeah, it's gonna be shit, isn't it?
Yeah, because I have an 8 a.m. and then I have classes all day and my last class doesn't get over until 9. And then I still have another half an hour drive home.
Sounds about right.
So, rip me.
Oh, poos. Oh, you know these dance moves are genuine. I got the shit. What up? Those are his.
Okay.
What the actual fuck is going on my decline?
So I expect to get camp top lane because the other.
Okay, let me restart. So we might be a while.
Okay.
My lead client's like going crazy, so I can't.
Hit it with a hammer. It always works.
I'm gonna restart my computer, baby.
Stop judging, man. It's 2017, don't judge.
Joe, I'm
2017. Joe, 2017. It is 2017. We do not judge in the year of 2017. We got rid of that shit in 2016.
I do what I want.
I do what I want, Joe, and I'm judging you.
Get your judgmental ass out of here.
Fuck you, I don't do what you tell me.
That's about right.
Fuck you, I don't do what you... Fuck you, Bobby. So, I'm going mid, right?
Yes, Joe, you're going mid.
Neat.
Jesus Christ, do I really look that dark?
Oh, shadows. The only light is behind you in front of me. So,
you mean
when you want to get up, when you want to get up and go on your computer, so you aren't on your phone, but you're also lazy. No, turn the light back on.
I know.
You're also lazy. Oh my god, dude, I'm right there with you. Holy shit, I hate it when it's like that. Like I exactly know what you mean. It's like you're just laying in bed, totally comfortable, and it's just like, oh, I don't want to get up at all. Ooh, my porn star friend's gonna be over in Vegas.
What?
you heard him right, Mason.
Joe has a porn star friend. What?
Yes.
Yeah. Why not? Hey, 2017, don't judge.
He does.
2017, don't judge.
Who is that?
Literally, this entire night is going to be Joe saying it's 2017, don't judge.
Hey, shut up.
2017, don't judge.
Ouch, that was, man, hit me deep with that shut up.
Yeah, totally. And Joe's dancing again.
Not even that comfortable, just don't want to get up. Oh, touche. Touche, indeed. Alright, we gotta do something. Like, where the hell's Richard? Because we've been sitting here for, like, 5 minutes.
We've been sitting here for, like, 2 minutes, but...
Oh, it feels like five.
Feels like forever. Feels like very first time.
Stop. Stop.
Stop all
your head.
It's 20 judge.
God damn it.
Oh my god, I love it. I fucking love it. Thank you, Sue. Thank you so much. That's wonderful.
Did you just get donated to?
No, he just made a new command. Yeah, no one's donated, so I don't have to drink anything, which is nice.
Someone donate something so Joe has to drink.
I mean, yeah, exactly. Like, right as he says that, someone donates $10.
Oh, Joe, you can drink that chair. Fucking the Tennessee honey.
Yeah. Goodbye, girls. Night away. It sounds good, Tycho. Thank you for stopping by, and thank you again for the follow. It's been awesome having you here. I hope to see you again next stream. Probably going to stream either tomorrow or the day after, so definitely be...
Mason, what was that?
What is this happening?
That's amazing.
It's like worse because it just like occasionally cuts out and you hit like this on the line of the song.
So, yep, because Mason.
I'm so happy right now.
Apparently.
Well, Brian's done with his game.
Yeah, but he's with Brenner.
Brenner? Okay.
Yeah.
Brenner is gold 3. How the fuck? All he does is Heimerdinger.
Joe, shut up. I'm still pissed that I went 7-3 in promos, got placed in silver 3, and you went 8-2 in promos to get placed in gold 5. Fuck you.
Yeah.
We both got placed in gold 3, right?
We're gonna have to go. We're gonna have a movie night, I guess. So I have to go, but I'll check in later tonight. You know, I'll be here next time. Awesome. Thank you. As always, White Shadow Wolf. Thank you for. Thank you for stopping by. All right.
Thank you, Miter Haven.
Oh my god.
I don't use type to speak at all.
Yeah, we have 4.
What you're talking about.
So
have a fun time with movie night, okay?
If you want to stab Brenner to death and then join us, you can do that.
Yeah. You know.
Yeah, you could do that.
As you would.
I'll pass.
Hey, there's Fritch.
I'm still, like, completely flabbergasted on how Brenner is gold 3 right now, and all he plays is Heimerdinger.
What do you mean?
He plays Heimerdinger! Heimerdinger's, like... Is that, like, a meta-breaking champ that no one knows how to play against? Is that what I should be, like, just maining right now?
Yes, Joe.
To climb?
No. It's just that he, like, knows Heimer better than anybody, like,
damn.
Anything else.
That's crazy.
It's like Heisendong.
That's fair. Yeah, one tricks are...
Heisendong,
yeah.
Yeah, he's like a challenger Heimer player.
That makes me happy.
He's not level 23 or 27. Yeah, I can see you being... You're pretty good, Soup. You're actually pretty good for a non-level 30,
that
you know?
That song is stuck in my head. Why? Why do you do these things? Like, I walked in the kitchen, I sang it, and I was like, fuck.
Because you know why I do these things?
The best.
Because I'm an asshole. I started life as an asshole, and I'm not changing now.
Exactly. All
right, well, I think Brendan and I are going to duo again, so...
All right.
Well, have fun.
Later.
Goodbye.
Later.
Hey, Richard, are you here?
He's not. He's dead.
No, he just exploded. Literally. Fuck playing, but I thought Smite was bad, but then I played LoL. Rip. Yeah, pre-level 30 LoL is, like, the worst. It gets better at level 30, but honestly, it's like... Like, once you get to level 30, it's nicer because everyone's like, okay, I know the meta. So people generally play meta, or they just know it's alright to fuck around because it's normals. But, like, when you're, like, lower than 30, it's like, you either get people who don't know what they're doing, you get smurfs, you get trolls, or you just get, like, just... weird ass fucking comps that people are just fucking around with, or you get really fucking toxic people. It's just, weird sort of like, yeah, like pre-level 30 is just the worst. The
toxicity is just incredible.
Yeah, because like,
I don't get how these people get their jollies off doing that, and most of them wouldn't even say that shit to my face because I drop them. But seriously.
Oh yeah. Well, I've noticed, like, even online, when it's, like, one of those things where it's, like, comparing how you would communicate in a comment section sort of way compared to how you would communicate in a 1v1 message IM sort of thing, like, on Messenger or something like that. Like, the Messenger, like, I was having, like, this really intense conversation about, like, when life begins, because it was an abortion discussion, of course, and of course it was on Facebook, and I fucking hate those sort of things on Facebook. So like I was trying to just communicate my thoughts and everything, and everyone was so fucking like tilted on everything. So I'm like, you know what? Fuck it. So I just direct
the
message.
The tilt on Facebook is so real. Like, well, people, if they have an opinion on Facebook, they're like, I'm going to have this opinion until I'm fucking like castrated and then hung from my balls. Like,
yeah,
they are very. People are very opinionated, and it just makes like super difficult. It's like so hard to have like an honest discussion with someone just because of like all the opinions.
Yeah, so absolutely, I agree. But so like I just ended up direct messaging the person who's like the like main person in the argument or whatever, and ended up just creating like a really nice conversation, and the tone immediately changed. Like, it went immediately from like ad hominem and like a bunch of just really superficial bullshit to an actual like play by play, this is what I believe, this is why I believe it. And at the end of the day, they had a valid way of thinking about it, and I had a valid way of thinking about it, and we had this really awesome conversation because we didn't have any, like, a bunch of other fuckers trying to beat their heads in. Like the worst thing, my biggest pet peeve in any argument is when you have people trying to butt in between two people. Like, yeah, I get you have two cents, but like, in an argument, oh, yeah, an argument is purely based on
I get that you have two cents, but I have 4 cents.
No, because, like, an argument, like I don't know if you guys argue this way, but how you generally want to change someone's mind is by going step by step. So you show them at their fundamental level where they're incorrect in their thinking. And you can't do that if you're trying to say something and then someone across the room is like
pause.
What up?
They are incorrect in their thinking in your point of view.
Well, okay, yeah. Well, no. I'm talking specifically in areas of like science and things like that, where they just generally don't understand science. So things like climate change, things like that, things that are fundamentally wrong. When it comes to like philosophical discussions, like when life begins and things like that, that's more of a wishy-washy sort of thing. And that can be, they can be fundamentally wrong on that end by just making very superficial claims. Not saying, because like, for example, the person I was talking to had a very solid claim to when life began, and it was completely different than mine. It was because they had a reasoning for it, and it was internally consistent. But a lot of people out there just have, they start at the end, they say this is when life begins, and then they try to justify it using things around it rather than starting from the justification area and then that leading to their conclusion. So as long as they, like, I've met a lot of people who are able to make very valid claims that are internally consistent with their own reasoning, but if they're not like that, then it's like, you know. Anyway, here we are. Richard's finally here. Hi. Hopefully your computer didn't explode.
Yeah, oh, it kind of took way too long for the voice to connect
it. My question is this going to happen in the middle of the game?
Yeah.
Probably not. Probably not as in, like... As in, like, I'm not gonna, like, my whole computer's gonna crash. Like, I just, it's...
Okay.
No, that's more likely to happen to me.
When you want to just find memes on Facebook, but you have Joe spamming about random shit. Well, you know, basically. I've been better about that sort of stuff recently.
Well, that's us.
Right,
wait,
right,
this, like, is this Flex Queue?
Yeah.
Alright, because yeah. I haven't played any Flex Queues, so...
Good.
Alright. Oh.
Alright, I'm gonna tell you guys my best marksmans right now. Top 5 right now are... Ez, Vayne, Caitlyn, and Jhin.
If you're good at Caitlyn, she's probably the safest. We'll probably want to just go for a consistent.
You have the same name as champions, and you're just kind of like sitting over here, like, why?
I mean, Kate.
Okay, who's playing what?
All right, so
I'm playing your mom, if you know what I mean.
No,
oh,
Bogger.
Did he say fucker in the background? If he did, that's pretty accurate.
Alright, so...
We should actually figure out a team comp, you know?
Yeah.
I don't believe in that.
Fuck you, Mason!
Alright, well, Caitlyn's gonna be a boss mid to late game.
Yeah,
so we'll probably want...
I'm always a boss, correction.
We'll want a carry... A bruiser carry either in the top or the jungle, and we'll want a tank with CC.
Can I ban Vayne?
Sure.
Yasuo
on 4 knockups. Oh god.
Richard, I'm sorry. I'm just banning Vayne. I don't like her.
Yeah. Unless I'm not playing Vayne. Vayne.
Ever. I get a ban, I'm using it on Vayne.
If you see me pick Vayne and then you ban it, I'm gonna kill you.
Who do you want banned?
LeBlanc would be a good one. Unless Joe wants to play LeBlanc.
I wasn't planning on it.
He's gonna play Kidding.
I don't like LeBlanc's new
her like, consistency of damage now?
Yeah, like it's...
Yo,
she's strong, but it's like... Not bursty, it's more of a... She plays more like a burst mage rather than an assassin.
Richard,
so like Ahri's just feels better
get
than her.
Yasuo.
Yes. All right.
Wait, I was gonna pick Yasuo if he made it through ban.
A Yasuo jungle?
Oh yeah.
How are those ganks gonna be?
Who's the ban?
I mean, if you want to play, I won't. It's 2017. Don't judge. But yeah, ban whatever you want.
Fucking
Talon. Talon Morgs. Hey, Grace, how you doing?
I'm gonna hate you guys if I go against the Yasuo now.
Nah, bro.
Okay, so we have a far-range champion.
Oh, dear God!
Oh, my God. Alright, well...
Mason?
They're gonna be so confused when...
Mason? Give me Yasuo. Who do you want?
I'm not giving you Yasuo.
Give me goddamn Yasuo. Who do you want?
Who are you playing?
I'm playing Yasuo.
He's playing Yasuo, whatever. I'm apparently playing the tank.
Alright, well, I'll pick Cat.
I expect no ganks for me.
Hey, you don't
doing
know
good,
me.
How am I?
You
I am doing wonderfully. I am doing absolutely
wait, if I X out my... Let's do it.
Ooh, Jax. Hi, Jax. How you doing? Ooh, yeah. Pantheon. Ooh. Salty.
Counter the fuck out of that Pantheon.
No question. Question.
What counter Pantheon?
Lots of things. I might have an answer.
Fuck you guys.
What's your question?
Fuck. I was just gonna ask if I.
Are you echoing?
Nah, you're breaking up.
Yeah, you're breaking up. I actually
breaking on me.
The last
who
bit.
Who should I go as support?
Okay, thank you, Lane.
Okay.
Let me put down my thing.
Leona works. I like it.
Actually, yes. Leona works very well.
They are going to be... Oh, jeez. They have a team fight up the ass.
Yeah. If they pick another mid laner, then I know Brand's going to be supporting.
And playing with your stuns, it'll be easy for Richard to put traps down under you, and all the damages will happen.
Wait the fuck? Okay.
Not a big fan of that Syndra, to be totally honest.
I mean...
So what do you think about moving to 10 bands? Honestly, I'm totally for it. There, it's kind of to the point right now where there's... Like, especially at high yellow, there it's just the same bands over and over and over again. And, like, at low yellow, it's kind of the same way. It just kind of sucks, you know?
Yeah, they're kind of, like, changing the main system to, like, Dota, I believe.
Yeah, Dota, like, what's Dota that? Where you pick Dota a few, then you ban, and then you pick again.
Yeah.
Yeah. You ban a few, you pick a few, then you ban a few, and you pick...
Huh.
Yeah.
That's interesting.
Forgot my DS in my room, and I'm restarting Omega Ruby. Ooh. Neato.
I play a lot of MOBAs. When I look at the stuff I play so much MOBA.
Yeah.
I have Paladins, Heroes of the Storm, Dota 2, League of Legends, of course. And I also play Overwatch. Would you count Overwatch as a MOBA?
No,
it's not. It's like a first-person thing.
Yeah, it'd be more like a Counter-Strike style, or a TF2 style. It'd be like an arena shooter.
You know what game I really want?
What?
Rainbow Six Siege.
I can dig it. Yeah, Overwatch is pretty hype. I'm liking Overwatch. Paladins I've been wanting to kind of jump into, but... I haven't had enough time to really, like, get a good grip on it, but,
Paladins is, like, the easiest thing ever. Not even good.
Well, it's just, like, if it has any sort of progression, I don't have enough time to just grind out to get to the end game. It's, like, it's not like I can just spend, like, 5 hours a day and then just get to the end, because I don't play the same game every day. I don't...
Yeah, no.
I play, like, League and Overwatch and all that sort of stuff. Okay,
So they have a 4-man. We have a 5. Wait.
No, they have a 5. They have a. You can't have a 4-man. It's all 5-mans.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Might be 5. All right. So brand support's gonna be annoying as fuck. Pantheon is gonna be probably ulting down there, teleporting down there to bot lane like a lot of times.
Don't worry, I'll pay attention. So
I'm just like trying to like print out some things that will probably happen. Most likely to me and Katarina. Because if you look at a team, you would want to focus me and Katarina. Because I don't know.
The New York's just hilarious.
Yeah, if you think that
New York can do a ton of damage.
Yeah, if they lead out York, they would
because
lose the game
so
right
far
right.
ahead. And if you die,
and my wind wall.
Yes,
you're locking Syndra's ult, Jhin ult, Brand ult.
Yeah.
So all we have to do is play passive, because Yasuo jungle is a lot like E jungle. I need a little bit of time to farm.
Yeah, I get that.
So if you give me that, then we should be okay.
That's fine, Mason.
Joe, I just noticed, did you actually say Betty time?
Yes, he did.
Yeah, what of it?
Before Betty time.
Hey, you want to fight? You want to fight? I'll fucking...
Yes.
Yeah,
yes, I do.
Bike rack, 3 o'clock.
I'll fuck you up. I'll straight up fuck you up.
You may be like a full foot taller than me, but I'll still wreck you.
Bruh.
Okay.
She'll kick you straight in the wiener, man.
Bruh.
Good thing I'm so in high school.
Bro, I'll fuck you up.
To be honest, if you actually look at me and look at my build, I think you would be scared of me. Not even kidding.
Doing some spoolikins before Betty time. Hey, it is Betty time.
It's always Betty time.
Yeah.
It's always Betty time.
Mason, I hope you know.
Betty time.
Please tell me that
long.
Somebody's
Betty
mom is named Betty.
No.
Nah.
No.
That would make me very happy.
hey, do you guys know that catchphrase Carpe Diem?
Yeah.
The last part of that catchphrase is my mom's.
Wait, what?
Yeah, that last part of that catchphrase is my mom's name.
DM?
Yep.
Day?
DM.
Day?
DM.
Day?
The time that comes out right before bed is what calls.
Day. Day.
Keep friends close.
Motherfucker. Wait, why don't you have Corch of the Glosses? No. Who is the support?
Not me.
This is late.
Dig in your new command, Joe. That's pretty great.
Oh, you know.
Oh, crap. I already missed one CS. All right, guys, we lost.
Rip.
You're a bitch, Brad. Yeah. I can't go up. Okay, then.
Soup, you are just a god at making really, really awesome commands.
Nice.
Good job. Good job.
Hey, good job. Good job.
When you suck at CSA?
Yes, I do.
I love when people just walk into my church. Bruh.
Oh fuck, I missed it.
What is your deal, my friend? What is your new? Where am I walking up? Where did I walk up? What the heck? I went to go back. My character wants to walk up. Jin doesn't have that much mana. Brand's like half health. Okay, they warded. See that ward?
Kill the ward.
Fuck coming in. Mason, go in.
Go. Trap him.
I'm trying to. Aw, both of you guys went in.
So get him, Doc.
Oh my god. Let's just get that and we'll get that.
Should I go for Woodens first or for IE?
I'd go BF into Ruins. Runins.
Yep.
Sorry.
Yeah.
Alright.
That's probably what I do.
Alright, back up.
Awesome, thank you, Soup. Feels good, man. Feels good.
They're trying to stay back, so I have to walk up.
I've made my
you see, do things you don't imagine. Please, walk into the bush.
Only fools hesitate.
To be honest, I really just want to focus his brain so I can get out of here.
I'm gonna come bot.
Oh yes.
Oh yes. Get it. There we go.
Easy kill. Come on.
Woo. There we go.
go.
Alright, Syndra's missing.
Right. I don't give a fuck.
Oh, Syndra's mid.
Okay.
Welcome back, Soup.
Guess what, then, Joe? I'm just gonna keep on shoving this.
Alright.
Alright, I can get my Geo Sword.
Cool.
Good, thank you for painting.
Alright, so we got that. Also, Joe, do you ever play an XCOM 2 the other night? I did not, actually. My goal here is the first time I'm playing XCOM 2, I'm going to actually play it with Adam Fincher, because he's the one that actually bought it for me. So I wanted to make sure that he would be there to kind of
good work
get it through there. Hey, nice job with that first turret, yo.
No!
It'll be a cool warrior play. Next hit. That's really good that you got first tower. Dude, you're like destroying my dude. No, cool.
You're touching his butt.
Yes, I am, Mason.
Yes, he is. Do that. Say something, dude. Stay for your friends. Good job, dude.
Thank you.
Keep her distracted over there.
I don't have to keep her distracted. She's 0-2 and keep dying.
No, I'm talking about the Rex.
Oh, that's right. She is a female, isn't she?
Yeah.
Hmm.
Alright, I got my ult.
I also have my ult.
It doesn't seem that modeling will
alright, cool. I'm going to end up getting it soon. It's probably... it's $11-$12 right now on Humble Bundle. Yep, absolutely. If you do the monthly Humble Bundle thing, it's $12. Give my full attention to stream. Sorry. Hey, don't worry about it. It's all good.
Just as an FYI, guys, there's
no top. Oh, shit.
Oh. We don't want to be here anymore.
Crap.
Holy fuck! How did... Damn. I didn't expect to do that much damage. Shit.
Are you ready?
Oh! Damn it. I didn't have my ult, so I kept spamming my fucking ult. Didn't do anything.
We're taking this. We're taking this.
Do it! Yeah! Oh, the split pushing god.
Lane scared me. I thought that was somebody else, and I'm like, oh, I'm dead.
I love it.
As I said before,
when you want kills, but all your friends
no still... Going back. God damn it,
oh my god, 005.
Here.
Oh.
Look at
I added.
Look at what all of us did. Like, actually, we all did it.
Oh my god. At the same time?
Yes.
Oh my god, it's brilliant.
So Rexxar is probably, some good.
Never played. Yo, I hope you know what Kevin is.
I want it. I want it. Oh.
Mason.
You didn't have to heal there.
Alright, we're killing her.
My spike would have healed me.
I'm gonna get bad.
Oh, so close! I missed Plude! Fuck! Oh, I fucking misplayed so hard right there. I could have gotten at least two of them. Oh, it's so shit.
Yeah, Joe, you went a little too far. I couldn't follow, and I followed it.
Well, no, I just fucking fucked everything up. I didn't do everything in the right... I didn't do things in the right order.
And, oh, good, Joe.
Damn it, man. I'm so salt right now.
By the way, I do have this one. Just saying. I'm gonna shove top lane. Bye, guys. Leave me alone.
Good
Can I shove top lane with you?
No.
Damn.
Hey, what do they always know everything?
Ready for trouble.
Hell hi. What'd you say?
Mason, you only have to shove top lane with me if there's a billion and one of them here.
Oh god, I'm dead. Oh god, I'm dead.
What is he?
Mm-mm. Keep going.
Oh, Joe.
Joe, I want him.
Joe.
I want him so hard. Oh, Jen, you are my fucked. Health. You're straight fucked.
My health is everything.
Richard, how much health did you have, guys?
Seven health. Man. It's a good thing I had lifesteal.
I'm gonna shove out mid. Since I saw Syndra go bot.
I think Rek'Sai is down here too.
Alright, I have my net.
Yep.
I just looked up my net.
Hi guys! I'm doing things. Like actually, apparently.
I'm coming mid.
Fuck, I need like...
Nice red buff, ayy.
Like... more.
Hey, we can dive it. We can dive it.
Nope, not if I miss.
Oh no! Oh no!
Oh, this is awkward.
Oh god, actually, oh no!
Oh god.
Oh god.
Guys, Rek'Sai's getting ganked. Guys.
Fuck.
Guys.
Hey, do you want to take her red?
Fuck you.
Her red buff's up.
But he still gets a kill. But he still gets a kill.
I still killed someone!
And yes, Joe, I'm gonna take the red.
Oh, fuck me. I misplayed again. I'm so bad. I'm so bad. I'm so fucking bad at this game.
Syndra, please stay. I want to ulti you.
No, she's not going to stay. It'd be stupid of her, too.
I'm too scared to, like, overextend, so I don't want to push bot lane.
Well, you guys can keep doing whatever. They're sending, like, two or three for me.
What Gen 3 starter do I want that isn't Treecko? Oh.
Oh, but Treecko...
Torchic. Torchic. If it's not Treecko, it's Torchic. Mudkip is
What about Mudkip?
Mudkip is cute, but overrated, to be totally honest. Combustion.
And I'm sitting on a lot of gold.
All right, should we shove out? Should we do a four-person shove down mid?
They're all mid.
We can force a team fight. I got 20 seconds on my ult.
I'm sitting on 1600 gold.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, you guys should totally keep them there while I'll just shove this in again.
Please do. Oh, God. What are you
coming?
Help.
I'm coming.
Okay.
Oh, fuck.
Hey, kill for kill. I'm good for that.
They TP. Are you... TP backs off immediately.
Well, you guys are without me, just an FYI.
Yeah. We should be able to do it. We have a lot more damage than they do.
Yeah,
I got a flash. Good shot.
Oh, I'm out. I'm out.
I'm getting to the point where I'm doing damage.
Oh yeah, you're doing mad damage. Holy shit, you haven't contributed at all to any fight, but you do tons of damage right now. Because you've just been farming.
Hashtag farming, dude.
Yeah.
Killjoy just needs some time to farm.
When everyone on my team.
Oh, I didn't use it right. Yeah, I fucked up. I didn't use my 3, I used my F. I meant to use my 3.
Oh, they won.
I stopped Syndra's ult though, so that helped.
True.
Yeah, it allowed you to get the kill.
Hey guys, how you doing here?
How you doing? I'm gonna get red buff. And then blue buff and then dragon.
Richard, let me shove bot. Go mid again.
Okay, bye.
Guys, go mid. Let me go shove bot.
Actually, drag.
Ooh.
Present time.
Ooh, no, Rek'Sai's right there. We need Mason. So we don't want to do it yet. We need Mason, though.
I'm coming. I told you I was getting red buff.
Hey, there's a brand right in the bush too, so watch out. I can shove this without a
He's just sitting there. He's just sitting there. What the hell?
Go. I'm about to.
I'm here.
He's low. And he's trapped.
Oh, let's get rid of that. Let's
keep
get rid of that.
Keep flash. Let me block this. I'm blocking it.
What?
No.
How did he not die?
Oh my god. No!
I couldn't get anyone.
You need a wall dragon.
They're all so low.
Yeah, Joe, they were. I kind of got them all really low until they killed me. Oh, she's just way out. Yo, that
She's low. Brian's
that
low.
Jin doesn't have anything.
Mm-hmm. Oh, fuck. If that stun didn't last so long, I would have had him.
So I'm just gonna go get power.
I'm coming, Joe.
You know what I'm gonna do?
Syndra's there, Joe.
Yeah, I saw.
I'm gonna shove that after you clear out the way. Ooh,
right there,
probably going
right
there.
Yep.
Oh, fuck me.
Are you second farming?
Damn it.
I'm good now.
That Rek'Sai fucked us up. Damn it. He's gonna get fucked by Roxanne, but Mick gives, god damn it. Curbs map tight a little bit. Practice of champions. Fucking. Oh my god.
I'm fucking just shoving this up and then I'm backing off because they're probably coming.
Brent's coming.
Oh, yep, I see him. I'm backing off now. Do it!
Kaboom.
Alright, got Zhonya's now.
I want that, but I don't because there is a
I want it.
I didn't mean the brand, Josh.
Hey, Donnie.
What?
Get the thing.
Ooh, yeah, give me this so I can do stuff.
I know. This one's going to you, buddy.
Guys,
so
never mind. Joe just
stole. Uh-oh, Joe. I'm here for you, buddy.
No, Joe just
stole. Well, I'm probably dead.
I'm coming.
We're coming. We're coming.
Oh. That was awkward. Can I get the penta?
No.
Nah, he ran.
I'm gonna Rip. Go shove top lane.
Going bot.
Mid.
There we go.
I can be about myself here. I'll be fine.
I want the gold.
Mm. Oh, okay. You can have the gold.
Yum.
Okay, I'm leaving now.
Yes, you do that. Because everyone else, exactly.
Lol.
Okay, now
it's
time to run.
Oh my god. Fucking just destroyed.
It's time to leave.
Alright, let's see. Where to the building?
By the way, they're totally gonna hate me for what item I'm getting.
I died.
Yes, you did. Intriguing. But you did a good job.
Guys, I think they're gonna hate me now.
Why is that?
Look at what item I have.
Oh god. Every dork now, ever.
This
The ZZ Rot. plus the Rift Herald's buff. Oh god.
Good luck pushing against me!
I mean, the Rift Herald buff doesn't really buff him.
If he's in the lane and buff it, it gives him more armor and magic resist, and then it also does more damage to structures.
Oh man, guys!
Oh, they're all top.
Here. They're all up here. They're all kind of up here. They're all kind of up here. This is not good.
Shove mid hard.
This is not good.
Yeah, they're coming our way now. They're coming our way.
All right, run towards drag.
Oh, they're just backing, I think. Yeah, let's get drag. Drag's up in 40 seconds. We have 40 seconds to do stuff. Okay, let's do a little bit of a push.
Yeah, you guys do whatever. They're kind of focused on me. I'm not scary. I don't know what
they're trying to do. No. How would Joe try
to do?
Joe. Joe.
Jump.
Oh yeah, boy! Shit.
Don't worry, guys. I got this.
Donnie, do you have TP?
Yes.
You want TP in?
Right here? Yeah.
I've made my choice. Good. I'm coming in.
Peek-a-boo.
Oh, I'm stunned.
Oh, hi, I'm stunned. Like, incredibly an entire. As long as we keep them here, we'll be fine because look what I have over there.
Oh, nice, nice, nice.
Back off to drag.
Hi, guys.
Nice. Good shit.
Yeah, my ult was up, so I was like, fuck it, I'm gonna throw it down.
That's good.
Oh, she's changing lanes?
What? She does that?
Yeah. When there's no more tower there, she changes.
That's neat.
I didn't know that.
Well, actually, she just came following.
That's amazing.
That's pretty cool.
Very amazing. Very amazing.
Now we're here. Oh my god. Get behind me.
Yeah, she didn't care. Okay, time to leave.
I'm a little
upset.
Uh-oh.
Alright, if they're gonna keep chasing,
no!
I'm gonna go this way.
Jabated.
Fuck everyone, I'm doing this.
Rex is probably going bot.
Yep, I'm running now.
Hi guys!
I'm on my way.
Actually, maybe they're about to go do Baron.
Time to
I don't know how that Q didn't hit Syndra.
Oh, they're probably doing.
That definitely
yeah, they're definitely doing Baron. They're definitely doing Baron right now.
Yeah, no, I'm here.
Get that thing.
He has warded. There it is. I'm on my way.
I wouldn't go with.
Delay it. Use ult or something.
Just push out the lanes. Be okay. Just wait out Baron.
Talk dirty.
What I say. Richard, did you push that back yet? What? Are you pushing the lead up?
Yeah.
Because
I'm
kind of.
You're welcome, by the way.
Here.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh, they're all here again.
Rotate bot. Actually, no. Get mid in him. Get mid in.
Uh-oh.
They're all right there. So, yeah.
I can.
Stay behind him.
Nice.
Ow.
Oh fuck. That was.
I played that one really poorly.
Where's their MR coming from?
Back up if they chase.
Did they just heal or something? He's getting MR. That's a little bit of MR. That's it.
I just played that really poorly.
That's it.
That was
weird.
My fault.
Yeah, they can't.
Strange.
Once we used my wind wall to block his ult, you should have backed off.
Yeah, that's my bad. Let's get that.
Awkward, I'm gonna die.
Alright.
Poke him, Richard, poke him!
Nope.
Fuck.
All right, go.
Oh,
my. Oh, my, Joe.
And I helped.
Joe, you guys should just go
like that right
now. That's probably a good idea.
So, did you guys order anything?
149, what is this? Support pattern, though.
But I'm gonna do this.
But I don't wanna push that.
Do it.
No, I'm pushing it.
You can push it with the maiden.
I want the pawn.
I mean, the maiden's gonna push it.
Yeah. No.
Back off, your old team's there.
Good idea.
Dragon. 40 seconds. I'm gonna clear out top and then I'll be down there.
Oh, that was good job. That was really good.
Run to drag. Lane back and run to drag.
What?
Back and run to drag. We need you at full health.
Hang on, I'm gonna go annoy him more. Don't get caught. Oh, Jesus Christ. Bye, Joe! Oh, wait, nope, I'm coming, I got you!
No! Ah!
Oops.
Fuck!
Oh, there's Joe.
I'm just getting out.
Run, Joe.
I'm just getting out. That was probably my bad, I shouldn't have gone in on that.
Alright, well, they're fucking around with dragon. Go take top end hit.
Probably a good idea. Yeah, that's our first dragon. It's an ocean, so that's not gonna do shit for them.
Just a free gun. Keep friends close.
They're all heading your way, by the way.
Yeah, I know.
Alright.
Watch out, looks like behind you.
Nice.
Joe, back off.
Joe, get involved in that.
Wait, he's still out
there. Okay. Woohoo!
They wanted it.
Yeah, that.
They wanted it.
Literally a half second earlier, and he would have had that.
Yep. But he got minion blocked.
Yeah, he got minion blocked.
Can I get rid? No,
yeah, go ahead. You need any help or do you have enough lifesteal?
Dude, Katarina is so much fucking fun to play. Just dancing around everything. Nope.
Jill, we have to stay close.
Yeah, I'm out. I'm back and grab my Rabidons.
We should get out of here.
Oh, nice. Good job.
Or you guys can do that too.
Oh, I saw Brandon. I saw nobody else was following him. So I'm like, oh, he's dead.
He's dead. Dead-a-Rooney. Dead-a-freaking-Rooney.
Alright. I am one item away from full build.
I just hit. I'm going bot.
Two items here.
What, Joe? I'm good.
Yeah, but I want to kill all three of them.
Oh, okay.
I see three.
Oh, Joe has 23 kills.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. There's that.
And before I don't get S rank because of low CS, honestly, yeah, probably.
I'm coming bot lane. Although top turret is almost gone, we should try to get in hit the top of it.
I'm out.
There,
oh.
Mine.
I'm gonna go back and check full top. But actually,
yeah, we should go top.
They're going Baron.
Sindra's right there. She's not with them, so let's go to Baron.
Or we could push to win, honestly. Only fools have actually, let's.
Working.
Joe, you and me. Let's go.
It's gone. I think.
It might be gone, but we can catch him.
Actually, more like you and Laney. Damn it.
Oh, God, he did.
That's...
Hi. Out of the fryer and into the frying pan, am I right? Yeah. Or out of the fire and into the frying pan. There we go.
Out of the frying pan and into the fire?
I said out of the fryer and into the frying pan.
Well, first you said out of the fire and into the frying pan. I'm like, well, I think that would be a step up.
Oh, that's a big
deal.
Give me a long, please.
Oh, I'm coming.
Whatever, we're good. Oh, basic.
Not even close, baby.
All me.
Totally.
But actually, that ult that caught him out. Just saying. Alright. How badly do they want this? The answer is not badly enough.
Yeah.
Right back up. Push
Jenna because
in.
The ice storm? Aw. Her ice storm was some,
Some crazy-ass shit. Jason, is that pseudo Tanksuo?
Yes.
Nice. I like it.
Literally, he has a lot of health and just life shields it back with no fucking.
I'm building a GA to oop. This was bad.
Oh, God.
Ooh.
Just get out of the range. Yeah, guys.
I was like, oop, I kind of fucked up.
You got 45 seconds on my, thanks, Florida.
Hi. Hi, Mason. Thank you, Mason. I got minions now. Let's go.
Engage on him. Oh, no.
Look who else I brought.
Oh, yeah.
Again, I get no kills. Assist.
Support Caitlyn OP.
There we go.
Guys, don't worry. My split pushing
Hey, playing safe is a right decision.
No, no, no!
Oh,
I wanted to get
in
there.
Dude, I tanked that turret for fucking ever.
Yeah, you did. Damn, that was good shit.
And I killed the djinn in the process. Worth it.
Mason, you
hey, I got a key fragment.
Nice. I can open the chest.
Hey, just gotta do that scumlord.
Yeah.
Alright, let's do
hey,
it on.
S minus.
Wait. Oh! S minus, no! Oh shit. That's annoying.
Also,
that's super annoying.
Also, tank jungle Yasuo got an S minus.
Yeah. That's that. You did really, really good on that, Yasuo. Good shit. I mean, we all played really well. We all played really, really well. I liked it. I liked it.
Look at Pantheon's farm. Did you see it?
Uh-oh. What was it?
97.
Oh, that's depressing.
I kind of wrecked him in the lane.
Oh, jeez. That's I feel sorry for him. Hey, Gamma, how you doing? I'm a derp. No, you're the derp. What you talking about? What you talking about? What you talking about? What you talking about? Why are you mad at me? I didn't do anything. I didn't do shit.
Alright, guys. I'm about to re-roll three champion to see if I can get $2. I mean, a free one.
Do what?
Yeah.
Oh, he's re-rolling the champion shards.
Ooh, neat. Neat. Here we go.
That was a fun top lane.
Not streaming for weeks. I streamed, like, last week. This weekend, though, was, like, really busy. I was with people, like, the entire time.
Yeah, you were.
Guys?
What? I should definitely stream more. I've been trying. I
got Bloom.
What'd you get?
I got Bloom.
Balloon?
Bloom.
Bloom?
Yep. Who's the only person that says Bloom?
What?
Who's the only person that says Bloom?
Bloom?
Yeah.
Like, Zyra? B-L-U-M?
Yeah.
I have no idea.
He says it when he ults.
I have no idea.
He's the tree.
Oh.
Maokai?
No.
The other tree, Joe. There's two
the
trees.
The other tree.
Oh,
Ivern.
Ah, touche, touche.
I just got Ivern before.
All right, well, I will... I am definitely going to be streaming more often. I'm going to be streaming at least... at least an hour or so tomorrow. So I'll make that commitment for you guys. And then I'm definitely gonna be trying to stream a lot more because I do feel bad because I miss you guys. I miss all you guys. I always love streaming for you guys.
I hate you too.
Aww, sad days.
I'm kidding.
Oh shit, I should change my name to not Party Man. Just Natter Talk. Oh, it won't let me because I'm in stream mode. That's why. Disc. I play a mad game of golf with friends. Damn.
I really want to play Tristana.
Alright, let's see if I can keep this Katarina thing going. She's so much fun to play. Like, just absurd amounts of fun to play.
Alright, I got my Yasuo in, so you guys can ban it if you want.
Hey, you did pretty great as Yasuo, so I'd be fine with you doing Yasuo again.
I want to play something else.
Makes sense. Let's get rid of...
Vayne?
You can get rid of Vayne.
Kill Vayne to death.
No. He can get rid of Vayne. I'm gonna get rid of, I'll get rid of LeBlanc. There we are. One day, friends will join you in golf with friends. Yeah, I think golf with friends is like $5. I may buy it sometime, but right now I'm kind of focusing on saving up for alcohol for stream and food and gas. But the fact that I have over 400 games on Steam right now, if you include the... if you include the like bunch of bullshit games off of like Origin and shit, I have over 400 games, so I need to burn through all that before I start seriously just considering buying more games. So I'm gonna do more chill streams. So like gonna be doing like some more Fallout. I want to fucking beat that game so I can be done with it. I love it, but it's like it's been taking up so much of my time. I love that game, but it's been taking up so much of my time, so I haven't been able to play any of like the Deus Ex or Bioshocks or Alan Wake or anything like that. Like, I have a huge list of story-based style games. Oh my god. Oh my god. Aatrox? Aatrox?
I'm so done. I come into Discord and all I hear is just wheezing.
Oh my god.
There's a great reason.
It's just like hardcore wheezing.
I am just one of the happiest people in the world right now. It's okay.
I'm so sad.
Who do you want as support?
You did really well as Leona.
You do whatever.
But do whoever you want. Probably someone a little bit more tanky.
So, Leona, Nautilus, Thresh, whatever. Go for it.
Thresh works.
Thresh.
Alright, got Lee Sin, got Ez. YOLO. Aatrox is this dude right up here. Thank you for that dollar.
Aatrox is one of Joe's least favorite champions of all time, mostly because people that play him suck.
That's totally true.
Aatrox.
Right. But yeah, he's an interesting character. Like, he's, I mean, in his own right, he's fun, he's interesting, he's decent, but just comparing
him,
yeah, there's nothing that he does specifically that any other champion in his role can do better. Like there are even he's kind of a jack of all trades, but there are champions who are better at being a jack of all trades than he is. So it's like, Mason loves playing him, and I always give him shit, and he always gives me shit, and it's just...
Because it's fun.
It's fun. Mason's really good at him, though, so... I'm not too incredibly worried. Ooh, Diana mid. Oh, yeah, Diana mid.
Guys, I'm against the Alistair.
Thank you for that donation, Grace. I will take that shot soon.
Hold up. Is that an Alistair top lane?
Yes.
Interesting. Yeah. They are tanky.
It's either Alistair or Diana.
Good thing I build the Bloodthirster and Bork. So true. Rip tanks.
Ooh, basically. Yeah, plus they don't really have a lot of like things that'll fuck you up. Like you can get in there. I mean, Lee Sin can ult you.
That's about it.
Yeah, I mean, they have stuns and shit, but that doesn't really hurt Aatrox too much. Like, Aatrox's biggest issue is sticking. They don't really have anything Yeah, I guess Alistar will fuck you up, so...
No, I'm against Alistar.
Yeah.
I'll be okay.
But yeah, you should be fine. You should be fine.
I've got a question for you guys.
What up?
So I've been reading a lot lately, watching a bunch of movies.
Yeah?
And I'm just going to ask this question. If you had to pick one, like, universe or... whatever from a movie or a book, which universe or whatever, what you pick should be real, like actually, like you
ooh,
live.
That's a tough question. From a book, movie, anything?
Yeah.
What about video game?
Video games as well.
What are you gonna choose, Joe? Oh God, the game!
I don't know. I don't rightly know. Let me check up on that real quick, because Overwatch would be kind of an interesting thing to live in.
Yeah, that would be interesting.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go annoy people.
You should play Subnautica again, Joe.
Oh, dude. I love that game, but I honestly don't think it's a very good stream game because there are so much of that game is spent me just fucking around and not actually making any progress. So I'm like half the time.
Fucking around is the best. That's exactly what you do in Fallout 2.
But Fallout has a story. It has a story, and it's like.
Joe doesn't follow the story.
Oh,
he's like, hey, let's go to
that. Guys. Oh, shit. Oh jeez, how many flashes did they use on that?
A lot.
Yeah. Well, okay, so the universe I would choose would be the Wizarding World of Harry Potter.
Okay, I can dig it.
Because, like, Like, think of it.
The fuck?
If you were one of the wizards that were picked to go to
Hogwarts... Hey, Joe, can you rotate down? Why? So they don't have a chance to steal my red.
Careful.
Be careful, man.
Lane, do you have a ward?
I don't think they're trying to steal. I think they got first blood, so I think that's all they wanted.
Yeah.
On me. The ADC.
Well, now you're kind of flashless, so good luck.
Yep. And healers. They wasted their exhaust and their ignite.
No going back.
So, exhaust, and then at least a bunch of flashes over this. I
just need one more. One more.
I know Lee Sin doesn't have a flash.
Never. Yeah, Lee Sin does not.
So, I'm just gonna time that a bit. Wow, I just sucked on this rush. Two good shots on hooks.
I wish I would have gotten the S one.
Yeah. Nice, good job.
Did you flash?
I did not, no. I only use Ignite.
I saw your Shempo and I thought that was flash.
Yeah, it's understandable.
They were coming toward the bush.
Right, I know. I saw that. I just saw your little thingy come down and it's like, damn, okay.
So they don't have heal.
Alright. Alright, thanks. The wall of text. Oh, yeah. I saw it. I'm probably not going to read it. But,
Coming in. Right.
GG.
Good job, Lane. That hook was clutch.
Oh, did you guys get a... Damn. Yeah, Aatrox's lore is really interesting, but he's just... I don't know. I don't like him as a character. As a, Yeah.
Two successful ganks.
Yeah.
Mason, when someone else other than you. Is that a better way to phrase it?
Yeah, you're the common denominator here, I think. Not Aatrox.
Yeah.
Fuck.
I don't want to toot my own horn, but
oh fuck, I missed.
So hey, he's still part of my wolves. Fuck that guy.
Lisa's
gonna camp me, by the way.
He took my blue. Hey, fuck you.
I'm telling you, he's gonna camp me, Mason.
Well, asshole. He cleared my blue side jungle. I do need farm.
That is true. You need farm.
Fuck you!
You motherfucker. Right back connected. I mean, but that like far range. I like how I just shoot and walks out. Like, that's my weapon. A bunch of rocks.
Yeah, Zillion's has really interesting lore too. I like his lore.
Hey, Joe.
Yeah, bitch.
Ah, fuck.
Keep friends close and enemies. Hey, Lee Sin's probably coming to bot, so be careful, guys. He was just mid.
Are you sure you're not coming to ring my body yet?
To the point.
He's definitely behind him.
Mm-hmm. Yep, there he is.
Alright, I'm coming.
There we go. Whew! Alright. He's trapped in Time Sister and killed everyone in town, left him wake up to that mess. Yeah, he woke up like hundreds of years afterwards, didn't he? I think that's how it went. It was super interesting. So fuck him and his village. For one game, so I actually knew enough till just now. Yeah, like the lore is really well done. Like generally speaking, they've done a very good job with world building and things like that, which is why it's. I think they like. I don't think they've had a bad cinematic. It's.
Wait for 20 gold.
Diana MA. I think Diana's going bot.
She retreated towards bot lane.
Yeah. Oh, she's here. She's here.
Anyone know where Lee is?
I do not.
No idea.
Okay, I'm backing off then. Because he's probably coming from my butt. I've made my choice. My butt does not want to be touched by him.
Mid.
Fuck.
Damn, she just molted the shit out of
there. That's annoying. I shouldn't have gone in. I'm bullshit. I'm stupid.
Boosted,
basically. Probably should be building Abyssal Scepter first.
Yes.
And get that extra damage rather than building towards Hex. Oh, fuck. I already left. Whatever. Whatever. I'll finish Hex Tech and I'll.
Watch out. Ulti be coming. As Ulti come to you guys.
That's not gonna do shit.
That's frustrating.
Yeah.
They both get away with a sliver of health.
Yeah.
I couldn't ult either one because they're out of range.
Got their flash though, so.
Diana flash, you just jumped it over. Oh, Joe.
Oh. I see.
I'm going.
Got his flash too.
there's Lee's flash.
Yeah.
Alright, back up.
Hey, Alistair's missing.
Oh, okay.
He's back.
Huh. Oh, wow. Okay. Wow. Huh. Okay.
Jesus Christ, I should probably do that.
Piece of shit.
I'm getting fucked by this Diana.
He's in. And TP's in. Back off.
Thank you for letting me get out.
Careful.
No.
Fuck. Yeah, you should have just left. You shouldn't have tried to fight him. You should have just left.
Whatever.
Back in.
I'm going back to the plane with a bunch of stuff in my pocket.
Never play. Damn it.
Okay, Lee Sin's definitely the person that we have to worry about, and Diana.
Yep.
Dinosaur.
I mean, you have your ulti, right? Yeah, you can probably kill her. Maybe.
I wouldn't say so.
Bitch.
Keep friends close and enemies guessing.
Yo, if you want to go up there, I have TP. Mm-hmm.
Alright.
Ready for trouble?
Yeah, I can TP just.
But that's about it.
Why?
Oh, fuck me. Good shit, good job.
Oh, that's why they have dragon.
Yeah, thank you for that, thank you. Is Ez ulting?
No.
Alright. See if we can do this. I may end up selling my Dark Seal a little early. If I came bot, do you think we could do anything? Oh, I'm coming bot. Coming bot.
Off these walls and then going up.
Yeah.
Come here. Oh, shit, she does damage.
Yeah, no, Diana's fucking pop lady.
Yeah.
Listen, he doesn't do much, but he's just kind of annoying.
Got him.
Nice.
We can do something.
No,
just don't know
Diana's
what.
Sitting right fucking there.
Just play passive. Play a passive standard terror. They can't dive.
I have heal.
I don't know why they would want to dive me.
I'm coming, bot.
Oh no, they don't want to dive me. They want to dive you.
Exactly. They want to dive me.
I'm just there because.
Yeah, they're back.
Yeah, you're in the way. Careful.
I don't get fucked.
Why?
Do we know where Diana is?
We do not.
Lee's mid. Found Diana. Right there. Nope. They're heading bot.
Back off.
Diana's right there.
Oh, we can squeeze her.
No, she's running
for
me now.
Come on.
Oh, that would have got her. That was a good hook.
The fucking flash from her.
That would have hit.
I'm not sure back. Be careful.
That was a good trade, I would say. Yeah. Flash on a DPS is a bigger deal than a flash on a support. So that was good. That was good. Good job.
He took by a blue. Fuck that guy.
Yeah, he's been counter jungling like hardcore.
Hey Mason.
The minions saved you from
my too. He won't fight. Now he will.
Go in. Go in.
He definitely defeat these guys. It's just his ultimate. I suck at farming.
Got him!
Nice, got nice. Him. Good shit, guys. Good job.
They ignored you and hit me.
I know.
I'm literally just there to tank.
No going back.
Mason, you can keep doing that. I'm gonna
go level. I think Dana's rotating up.
Yeah, she's MIA.
That's why I was heading down. We'll see if we can't catch her. I found a ping. She missed me completely.
Goodbye.
Never play fair.
There she is, there she is. I'm going bot.
I have TP up at 60.
Actually, I'm gonna stay mid. See if
Donnie.
We can.
Donnie! Oh, yeah!
No, okay. Oh. Lee Sin's there. Careful.
Joe, you want to kind of head over here?
They're kind of zoning me.
Right there. I want him to do it. Nope. I'm going
to
sit on this.
He got it.
We're not letting him have it. Let it fucking expire.
We want this.
Good shit. Oh my god, you tanked that for years.
Yes, I did.
Damn, you guys, you're fucking tanky.
Yes, yes.
I might be going for driving.
I'm kind of scared.
Alright, let's see if we can get this. Actually, no, let's back out. Yeah, good idea.
We're all low.
Let's get the dragon.
Yeah, good idea.
They're probably
the dragon. Oh, awkward.
God damn it. Yo, we know where to ward it, we just do it.
We just do it, without even asking.
Yep.
Get it.
Alright, let's see, what can I buy? Yeah. Yeah, fuck it. Alright. Oh. I don't know.
And
Diana's bot.
Good thing we fly like the wind.
I'm coming.
Diana's.
I'm gonna be slow, but I'm coming.
Fuck you.
Mason, we're just duking it out over here.
And I'm gonna come in and fuck it up for him.
She definitely wants me. They want me bad.
Basic.
I'm back.
I like it.
Whew.
He's gonna
really.
He's gonna do it.
Really.
I'm coming. Oh, don't do it.
I want it.
Cue him. There you go.
Intriguing. Oh, they're all coming up to you.
I know.
Just get out.
I'm running.
Oh no! Now you have it right there.
Fucking hell.
Jeez.
Hi Joe. I do damage.
You are doing massive damage, man.
And I'm out.
Oh shit. There we go.
Yo, I do a lot of damage.
I like it, I like it, I like it.
It doesn't look like it, but I do. By the way, I have blue buff. Jared with blue buff, the best decision ever.
He wanted to borrow our phone book. Yeah. I only have one kill. That's fair. Oh, we've done
Six and oh.
We've done a few favors for him already, so.
6-0
Okay. Okay. Okay.
I've only died once, and that was from the fucking gank from Lisa. Bye, guys. Goodbye.
Please.
Diana's coming.
Yeah, she wants. She wants me.
Mason is coming up towards you, Joe. Maybe.
Who is? Oh.
Aha. Uh-huh. Coming towards you. We could probably fight him.
I'm trying to bait him.
Why does the bisexual teeth combo on the bottom so long? Because I can. Okay, Lita. Bot is a little move.
And now bot's coming out towards you.
Alright. Thanks.
So that's your time to exit.
That's ready, Funmation. The fucking flat fight I'm having up here.
Hey, they're all coming up. They're all coming up.
Yeah,
they are all coming towards you.
Oh, Lisa fucking killed me.
Oh, yeah, time to push bot,
time to fuck off.
Yeah, they're all there.
Joe, we don't want this.
No, you don't.
But do we want Diana? Oh, never mind.
Yeah, Tarek's
there.
Tarek's
there. You guys should be able to do that.
Yeah, I'm a little bit up there.
You're a little bit up where, Jim?
In height.
Yeah, Joe is.
I'm 6'4", indeed. Indeed, indeed, indeed.
I'm 6'1", so... Eh.
Mm-hmm. I'm 6'something. 6'2".
Oh, fuck you guys, I'm 5'6".
You put more effort
it's
into
okay,
growing other
I'm
places.
It's okay, I'm only 5'5".
Hashtag giant
penis.
Uh-oh. Guys. I'm 5 foot
just
fucking six.
Just back off, back off, back off. I was trying to slow him off, you late, but I couldn't.
Where are you?
I was! I threw my E down, but I didn't remember that Tarek's ult stops everything.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. It's pretty.
But the fact that they used Tarek's ult just to kill you, they're kind of desperate.
I was trying to knock Tarek away, but then she kind of hooked her at the same time. Didn't see that kind of...
We need to meet up at Drag.
I have TP.
Donnie, if you can start running down.
I have TP.
Oh, perfect.
Alright.
I'll just shove this shit up and make him fight me.
Well, they know I'm here. They know that works better.
Oh, please and stop, please and stop. This is good, this is good.
Oh god! My guys.
No, you can make it out. You can make it out.
I don't know about that.
It's two tanks trying to kill you.
That is very true. Not faster.
I'm gonna use this.
Nope.
Yeah.
Nope.
Diana used her ult to get away.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, guys.
Oh god. Yeah. What an
I brought a whole party. Yeah.
Mason.
Do it, Lee. I want you to do it.
Lee, if you can hook him.
Oop. It's close.
Lee's just gonna continue to kick me. Or hit me.
Not that. Come get it. Come get you some. Come get you some. Pussy. Alright. Let's run away. We don't need to fuck around.
Thank you. I fucked up. I was trying to do the thing, because apparently I can use my W to get over walls like that.
I have no doubt, but it didn't work.
Did not work indeed. I agree.
I think your W just
seal puffs.
Don't worry, guys. I'm back to like full health.
Oh.
Oh.
He was right here.
Damn. So close, right, Joe?
Yeah.
I get shredded.
Yeah, you do. Damn.
Yeah,
because
Joe, if you didn't know, Garen got a buff and his
E-9
armor.
Oh, yeah. It's pretty good. You got a built-in black cleaver, don't you?
Yep. And I'm getting a black
cleaver
anyway.
That's good.
Because they do. No!
Aha!
God damn it, I literally got none of those. Not even one.
Trying to build towards my Zonias.
Just means you have a weaker tank, Joe. God damn it. Not really. I'm building a warbot now.
Never. What?
Hey, look, there's a kink in there, Richard. Hey, me and Alistair are out.
Kill someone.
Oh!
There we go. Got an ult. We didn't have to waste anything. That was good.
I got two of them up here. Just that way.
Alright.
I don't care what.
Alright, neat.
Alright, I'm coming up top.
There we go. Right, yeah, they're all right behind you. Careful.
I'm coming, Richard. Don't you worry.
Don't you worry now.
Help.
Oh, damn.
Undead.
We have literally, like, no damage on enemies.
Yeah.
Oh, no. Fuck. I fucked up that flash.
What?
Oh, nice. Good job.
Hey, Lee.
Alright. I'm gonna go
fucked
top.
Up that flash. Sorry, guys.
I'm getting top. It's actually probably ground already by the time I get there. Bot, on the other hand, is mine.
Hey, no.
No.
If I had smite.
If you had smite. You fucker.
I was gonna smite that.
Guys, don't worry, I still got TPO.
How are things going with the girl you guys talking about in previous stream? Pretty good, I would say. Pretty good indeed.
Guys?
I would definitely say so.
Where are they? Oh, shit.
Let him have it.
No!
Oh!
Let him have it. Lane, just back off.
Yeah, just lane. Just back off. I'm good. Oh, fuck. No, I'm not.
I'm good. I'm dead.
Oh,
but I'm
fucking
good.
Dead now! Well, hey, guys. Never. Leeson flashes down.
Distant rage in the background. Just the scream of "I'm fucking dead now" sounds like it's like 4 miles away from the mic.
No, I'm literally behind Joe.
You can try to force a fight at Drag.
Yeah, and this Alistair.
That way they don't get to utilize their Baron buff very well.
Yeah.
By the way, this is up still.
Or do we want to try to kill the Diana?
They're prepping for drag.
Diana was top. I'm gonna go head up top. You guys do that. Lainey, can you ward so I can sneak you down?
She's not top anymore. Come to drag.
Thank you, thank you.
Fine, Mason.
I've made my choice.
Your ward's dead.
Just like your dreams.
Hey, there
just like your dreams. Alright, start it.
Guys, Diana, Diana.
Oh my god.
Damn.
Wow.
That was one interval.
Wow. Better for a season. Why?
Come get some. Come get some, Lee. You know you want it. You know you want it. Alright. I'm guessing we don't really want to be here anymore. Aww.
Yeah, I'm heading out. Oh shit, are you gonna get out?
First death.
Oh no, you dead. Yeah, you dead.
He might not be.
Oh shit.
Nope.
No, he did.
Now he might be.
Oh no! Yep. My W was back up!
I don't want to change it.
It gives him more armor and magic assist, but I think it was the Thunderlord's proc that killed you.
Yeah.
I think it was.
No, we should just let this be. Let this be.
Yeah, it was. It was Thunderlord's.
Actually, there's three of them. Two of us.
They're kind of.
Oh yeah, they are super tank.
Yeah, I can't really destroy them until I get more power points.
Go mid, clear that out.
Alright, I'm away. Oh!
Oh, they're tarring.
We don't know where Diane is. Back off.
She's over at that.
Yeah?
She was. Keyword is what? She's no longer here.
She's right here.
I'm coming. Ward up. She's off to the side waiting to pop fucking Richard. Yep, there she is!
Oh, she wants my ass.
Yeah, she wants you.
I forget this for I'm gonna go down
this. So, I'm gonna dive. When we fight, I'll be diving for the fight.
Okay.
Just an FYI, I will probably die in the process, but I will go fucking hug it. Okay,
you're gonna have to fend back one. Alright, as all. Alright. Wait, it's
back
for the mark.
Yeah.
Ez wasn't in it though.
Yeah, no, I was going after him. They used everything to stop me. Point literally almost there.
So, you guys should be able to clean that up. There we go. Good shit. Oh.
That tail flash.
Let's take that. Yeah, see. But,
I just had a few enemies in there.
Yeah, they use Lee ult, Alistair, everything.
Yeah. We can dive it.
Take
it,
too.
Just take it. Get one! I'm gonna get one.
Right. We
should back.
We want to get out.
Bye, Mason.
What are you talking about?
Yeah, you can get out.
What are you talking about?
Oh, Jesus, you get out.
Oh, she's faster than me. Damn it!
It's two of them. It's two of them. Oh, no, it's not.
Got her!
Ezreal! Okay, I went a little too deep. That was my bad.
Oh god.
They were able to keep me up. I'm very surprised. Stupid gun.
Do you think we can do 2v3?
I don't have old or passive.
No. Yeah, I'm coming, guys.
Alright. Alright.
Sitting on 2400 gold, I'm backing.
I was probably. Yeah, I'm gonna back too. I got a ton of gold.
Yeah, I kinda need you guys to do more damage.
Trying. Sorry.
I can tank a lot.
Do
of
I
them.
Want. How much MR do I have? They really don't have that much MR.
No!
So I should just go straight Rabidons, I think.
Once I get Lord Dominix, I will be shredding.
Why? Do that. There we go. Cool.
Snowboards.
An inverted aquarium? What the fuck? What are those?
You haven't seen an inverted aquarium?
Uh-uh.
It's basically, it's like you take plexiglass and like if you have kind of, it looks like it has to be an in-ground pond, but you set a stand in the pond so that the edge of the glass is just barely underwater.
Yeah.
And then you vacuum all the air out of it so that the water sucked up into the top of it.
Damn.
So like fish can swim up into it and you can like, see the outside. It's so cool.
That is really cool.
So I'm gonna shove out top, then I'm heading back down there because fucking.
I think Diana's like down there.
Yeah, they're all mid.
They know we're here.
Deep right there.
I know. They had it warded.
But I'm coming.
Sanchez.
I have 20 seconds until massive.
Really yeah, we need our mainland or our frontline tank.
You mean me?
Yeah.
15 seconds to pass it.
Okay, we cannot get caught out. We kind of got to stick together right now. We need to clear out that. Someone needs to go clear it.
Alright, I'm going to try to clear it.
Alright.
You should be able to because we do have wards out there.
I'm going to clear mid real quick.
I don't know what that is.
Oh, they're right here.
Yeah.
You're coming to us, run.
Run away!
Come here!
Ah!
Ah, oh, nope. Fuck.
Dear God, that fucking hurt.
Nope, trip.
Yes! Oh.
I'm coming in.
You guys gotta give me a few seconds, before my kicks in, and I'll get back to you. Really, really bad. Hey guys, guess what? I'm back to full health.
They are starting Baron.
They are starting Baron. Let's go fuck up Lee. We need to kill Lee.
Go in. Why did the Baron knock me up?
Fuck.
What the fuck?
That's so... I fucking... Oh, what the fuck?
Richard got Baron!
Oh my god, okay.
You're welcome.
Well, shit, at least they can't do the super push. That's good. Yes, just sit right there, Richard. Just sit right there so that you get the Baron buff to the minions.
Hey, guys, look, my pushing did some work.
You chose Mudkip? Aww.
You guys are gonna have to.
Yeah, just back off a bit.
The Baron steal of the century, guys.
Yeah, that was pretty good. That's pretty good.
I need to get to that fucking Ezreal.
That's what I need to do too.
Yeah, you could probably fight. No, it's just you two still. Damn. Thought we still had time.
No, they're going there.
Fight now.
Yeah, they're going Elder now.
We're gonna have to fight for it.
Richard, stay back. Richard, stay back.
You literally gotta let me lead. Keep
friends close and enemies. They're on it right now, guys.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
We have the same Drake and Dragons.
Oh, God. Whatever, they can't do anything because fucking Richard's still there.
Yeah, basically just gotta avoid team fighting at this point because.
Yeah,
they're pushing down mid. We need to get back to base.
Yeah. We have top push, so that shouldn't be too big of an issue. I guess it's not pushed too much, but.
I need like 500 more gold.
They're all heading to you.
Didn't mean it. I didn't mean it.
Well, rip.
Fuck.
Oh. Nope.
What the fuck?
No going back. Nah, they're way up there still. I gotta fucking kill Ezreal though.
Guys, Diana. I'm not safe.
Oh my god, okay.
Yeah,
that's GG.
Yeah, it is.
Rip. Oh fuck. Fuck, man. Yeah, that was alright. Wasn't a bad game.
No, it wasn't like a total stomp.
Yeah.
It's just that I kind of fell off.
Yeah. Well, we didn't have any sort of frontline after you. Like,
yeah.
So, like, we couldn't dive them, which is, like, the issue.
Yeah, I could get in there, but then they would just all jump on me.
Yeah. I don't know. It's all good.
Fuck it up.
I think that is going to be me, though, because I do want to make sure I get to bed at least a little bit early tonight. So I... I'm gonna talk to you guys later.
Yes. Yes, bitch. Yes.
Peace.
Alright, later. Night, night.
Peace, guys.
Alright, and on that note, I am gonna also end the stream here. So I will talk to you guys later. Thank you guys all for coming. I hope you sleep really, really well. And, you know, Betty Bye or all that sort of stuff. I did queue up that shot. I didn't take it tonight because we were doing ranked and all that sort of stuff. And I like to do that with a clear head, but... next stream, I'm planning on doing Fallout tomorrow, so I'll probably be doing that, so I'll definitely be getting drunk for that, so definitely tune in then, but until then, I hope you guys have a wonderful night, and I will see you guys in the next stream.